Hey YouTube, the OmegaRedZone here, back with another episode of Pokémon Red Rescue Team. Now today is episode 5 of the awesome game, so let's get started and go into it today. So, we're gonna have a lot of fun. I'm just like that, so let's go.
Good morning, OmegaRedZone!
Flap. Clunk. Tiny woods, holy. So let's miss tiny woods, okay. So tiny woods would be 2F, okay. I'm gonna take Yui. We have taken Yui on our adventure today. And let's get going. So we're gonna take Yui on our adventure. Into the vast unknown. So this place is pretty easy to get past, obviously. But that can one hit everyone, you know. So we're gonna get past this one pretty simple and easy. I might make record time. I can find the person that I need to find and I'll make record time. Record-breaking time, guys. Oh, snap. Record-breaking time now. Record-breaking time! I did one mission in 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Oh, snap. That was... And that was just by getting Lily and getting... And saying the intro and everything. 2 minutes and 20 seconds on the mark of recording time for this episode. That was awesome. That was awesome. That was totally amazing. Okay. That was so simple. I did not even need Lily at all, but I have to have him.
Good morning, Rhythm.
Okay, so this can happen every single time. That was gonna come by everything one time. Okay. Mount Steel. Do you ever want escape orb? Okay. Wait, whoops, that's. Okay, so do I have an escape orb? Let's see. I have one escape orb. I think... Yep. But I'm gonna put some things in my box. Well... First of all... Let's put my money. So I don't use it. So I don't... So none of the money gets lost if we accidentally fail that. Listen. Get out of the way, little Chad. Seriously. No, I'm just messing around. See, why am I attacking the back? Oh wait, is there like a... Okay, this is gonna take a while. So... I think I'll be back after I put everything that I need to in my fedora. Okay, so when I just got done putting all my things in the fedora. These are the only things I have left with me right now. So we're gonna go get one of our teammates. Let's go get Yoli again. Yoli is the bomb. Stop it. I want to... Can I have you join me, Yoli? Even though I take it way better than Yoli. Sorry, Yoli, but it tastes way better than you. But I'm using you anyway, because I want to. I think I have an obligation to use you. You don't know what I mean. Okay, so my friend apparently texted me back. Why couldn't you have texted me when I was putting things in my box? Now I have to answer to you on my video. Oh, I want to answer you on my video though right now. So I'll wait. I see. So the Zagoon is right here. Let's go take that Zagoon down. Nick Zagoon, you're down, buddy. Okay. You are down, dude. Down, son. Switch it up. Okay, that's nice. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Stop it. Okay, yeah. Go in to here. Okay. So let's wait. Now those things are not useful. Oh, they kind of are useful, but I'm not going to have them because I have them in my store anyway. Let's go, Louie! Come on, Louie! Get him! Thank you, Louie. So, we're getting the liquid view down to size. Down to size for... Boy, anyway. Let's go. So, remember that Gengar a couple episodes back? Like, I think it was a couple episodes back or whatever. But that Gengar is like, you're not gonna become a top-notch rescue team if I have anything to say about it. Well, I wonder what he's doing, because he hasn't been with us at all. He hasn't done anything to us at all yet, and I am frankly, I don't know what he what the point of that part was. If he's not coming over, if he's... Because I thought he would have already did something to us by now. Honestly. I thought in the blue mystery dungeon one, he already did something to us. But apparently either this game goes at a slow pace in the blue one, or he's not going to do anything to us. Oh, I'm just a juvenile, and I'm probably just a juvenile. Something's probably gonna happen with Gengar very soon. If I had my sources correct, something's probably gonna happen with Gengar very soon. We do not need. Okay, thank you, Paige. You just gave us 48 experience. We did not really need to feed him, but we got 48 experience. And I have defeated a Tyrogue. I don't really want to go to the next world. Thank you very much. Rattata. I don't know how to do that one thing, Rattata. Stop it. Okay, there we go. Thank you, Rattata. Yes, I really do want to leave. There's nothing that I can do here. Why don't I want to stay there if there's enough to do? I don't know. Do you walk? Maybe, I don't know. I don't need to walk up crazy.
Hey, we did good today. Let's call it a night and get back to work. Okay, see you tomorrow.
Nice for you, nice for you, nice for you. Okay, let's go.
Good morning, let's do it again.
Is this the place where that team named Omega is based? Oh no. Earthquake! They're coming up next! Earthquake!
There's nothing serious.
Decorating, isn't it? Okay! Oh, a random team from a dump. Who would want a rescue team from a dump expert? Unbelievable!
Who are you people?
Oh! Over there! A mailbox! Check it out!
Now wait a second, what are you thinking doing? Yes! What's the gloves, bubbles?
Ooh la la, is it not rather tasty? We have them all!
Wait a second! Don't belong to us! Don't put in!
No, it doesn't matter who does it. Well, a whisper team too. I'll have you know. But sweet apple gets up is no. Good. Swant 50 and that's how it works. if we have the cover of a rescue team, we can get away with so much more. We have all eyes open to the world domain.
What? World domain? I'm Nathan.
You heard us right. That's why we're waking in the gas and adding to our gang. That world will be yours. The rescue team of evil team Meanies is who we are. They are wound. You the ski.
Now wait a second. Ski, they're gone. What a terrible bunch. I know, thank you. But everything. Well, next, the power to everything now. I can go on and go. I'm just gonna begin with this. But those guys are burning that way, and you think if we see them again.
Okay. They just took everything from us. Okay, I'll wait. So, we are going into this awesome place. Okay. It's like I got another escape hole. We did not really need that, but... Oh, well, that was nice. We got another escape hole. Oh, whatever, but... Wait. Wait a second. We're giving them a skip up, right? That means we only have one skip up. Whoopsie. I did not think that's what. Thank you very much. So, oh come on, that's a dead end, well, whatever, that's a dead end. That's a dead end, just so we can go, not go there, we have to go different way now. Wait, so I think this was a definition before, I think. Was it? I don't know if it was or not. Let's see. Yes, missing objectives. Yes, that's the missing four. So I can't. So that's why I haven't gone out of the cave yet. Apparently, it's probably over there. So you only found it up to 2007. It took a while, really, but whatever. Why is Piddly? Oh, I found him. Oh, Dr. Wefke, you Piddly. Thank you, Piddly. Thank you, Pidgey. I would love to rescue you. Wah, wah, wah. Thank you for rescuing me. Here is your reward. We got 200 poke. That's great.
Hey, we did it today. Let's go out tonight and get some rest. Okay, see you tomorrow.
Oh, the goodness. Okay, so... let's go! Whee!
Good morning, RedZone!
Flap, flap. Okay, I think we're gonna have to accept one over here now. Never one on Barry. Help me, I would like to help you. No, yes. Can't take a two job. I think we can do multiple missions at once. Yeah, I think that's the same as this generation. Yes, no, I don't want it. Can I sell my stuff for this? Battle log transform. Okay, we'll get 20 Poké. Off of that, okay. Clear ability. They're not quite the feather on berries. I guess we can sell that. If we can sell this too, they won't need that either. Okay. And we're going to get all the money out of the bank. Let's take all the money that we have, please. Let's take all the money that you have. Okay, now you have to collect something from where we're tough. To a tadpole pond. Let's buy a tadpole pond. Let's go to level the river. No, yes. But, let's see. I think we've got to transform forest. We can get some of that in. And then we should get. Okay, so we should get Safari and we should get Firewood Forest, I think it was called. And then save all of the money. Let me see. Let's see. Flyaway Forest, yes, I'd love to get to go to Flyaway Forest. Thank you very much. Yes, I'd like to put 92 Poké in there, even though not that much, it adds up over time. If we just bought all this place before, I think it is. No. Yes, go get Tate. So we can see what place it is. So this is the place where Tate is. I did not mean to go out of that. Whoops. I think it's my base of Safari. Okay. So you have to go to Tiny Woods and accept an offer. And let's go. Let's go, guys. Let's go team. You think you're so cool, but you're not. Let's go. Okay. Yeah, so we need to go to the evil. I think this floor we need to go to the evil on build to someone. Let's go to everyone on bed to this person. I do not want to need now. Yes, I do want to continue. So, let's go down and around to the exit. That's how we do it. So this is how we do it. We read the definition before. So that definition of Pokemon, I think that was the definition of Pokemon. One pole was the destination Pokemon that we were supposed to go get. That's great! Thank you, please come see me at the Parable Post Office later. So, let's leave. Why not leave? Thank you for delivering the Oomberry. Here is your reward, the promised revival seed. So, you gave us a revival seed. And then, thank you for rescuing me. Here is your reward, the promised revival seed. So we exchanged an Oomberry for a revival seed and a revival seed. When we exchange helping out someone for saving someone for revival seed, that's pretty legit. That's pretty legit. But I think it's a good time to end into in today's episode of Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Red Rescue Team. So if you like today's Pokemon episode, please smash the X button down below for us because we know it's where it's supposed to be aided, and I'm gonna get about. So see you guys next time. Bye!